a theater in Netherlands, in Utrecht.
Right. See you at the airport.
Briefly about cultures, which of course the break dance culture, and but also I'm really lucky because I don't belong to this culture at all, and yet I felt super comfortable. And I mean, of course, there's steps to it, but I'm glad that there's this sort of mixing of backgrounds and cultures. It's so, today was fantastic, it was so good, so inspiring. You know?
Yeah, I want to repeat, like, because I feel like this time. It's, I don't know, like, of course it's serious, but it's, I didn't like, it's also kind of like praying. So I really enjoy like how to like pray. So I feel like I want to do it like with like more people, like different people, like how they're going to do it. Because even we did like a, like this thing, like we all did like so different. So like, I thought like everybody is going to do like me, maybe like three times, I'm going to be like three times, but like, everybody's like different, so I kind of wanna see like who is gonna do like what, like so.
Yeah, working today with amazing dancers was really nice to find out whether it's possible to connect with dancers worldwide. For example, we take this show somewhere in the world, we connect there with dancers, and we incorporate them in the show in the segment that we want to create with visuals and live music. And want to see whether it's possible, how dancers are feeling, if they're willing to step out of the comfort zone, if we can create something with people that haven't been dancing before together necessarily. So that was really interesting to get them moving and to try to create different frames and different concepts where they need to move in their own style, of course.
Live music, I think it's not really new for us, because sometimes at events we have live music, but I think style of music is really different than usually breaking. And I enjoy it a lot because we have already habit to move somehow. Like, okay, we move like this, we can hear some fun beats, but this music was different. And you have to change how you move. You can't continue moving like with fun music. And it was a cool challenge for me, and I enjoy it. I enjoy it to see how whack I am with different music. Can I say like this?
Yeah, perfect.
Is it polite?
This is perfect. Okay.